pussy. Make that pillow get weak.
I need some light. Can you put it on me?
I don't clean, but let me clean. I got that dream. Double me, swallow me, drip down inside of me. Quit your going to sleep, some wet ass pussy. Caught the ice cold, still phone a nigga. Hop me a parking lot, like real. I shoot shots like Reggie Miller. Shoot. Girl, you look so familiar. She a bad one, she love Christian. She love diamonds, pay attention. Can I?
Lay, you gonna have to get in there, bitch.
Y'all, shout y'all social media, because we going up on this vlog, baby.
My Instagram is K_bae, B-A-E-B-Y,
yes,
sir.
I'll put it up, girl.
And is.
Mine is D.Dontira. She's going to put it right up.
Okay. Mine is Kira, baby.
Mine is, hold on, I had to look it up.
Mine is C-A-N-I-A-A.
My Labriana, 2 Y. Okay.
But I'm on break right now, so I'm not actually on the
still follow.
Still follow her and like her pictures.
Y'all, we
yeah.
going up no matter what this night.
Ain't nobody here.
We still y'all, we're the only lit. People she here.
But we gonna get lit.
It's just been an epic fail. Every time we go somewhere, it's been time. An epic fail.
Wait, let's go in there and just see. Home. Let's try
we to. Don't need to see. We can see it right here. Boom. Nothing.
I'm just trying to get something to drink.
We're gonna go in there and we're gonna see what it's talking about. We're gonna let y'all know.
You need to sneak record. Like, this
I know.
Going.
I'm gonna try to.
We in the streets. We outside.
Now, pull up to the party light. Hey, hey, hey.
Shut.
Wash it
down with some. Oh, look at that. Hey,
you got the blue
part. Okay.
Y'all look
like
hair. It is so cute.
And blue. Y'all look
here. Come on, not too hard.
No light.
The party gets shut down, baby.
I'm a thin ass bitch.
We leaving! Bye!
Y'all leaving her ass. Okay.
So, you be looking stupid as hell. Stupid as hell. I'm gonna be in the back quiet as hell. I ain't saying shit.
I
told
her not to do it.
Good morning, you guys. Don't mind this big old pimple on my face, but good morning. Today is Saturday, and as you guys can see, last night we turned up. I'm literally like just now. I've been up, but I've just been laying down, but I have to get up and get myself together. I'm about to take a shower, brush my teeth, wash my face, because I have to attend class today. Online, though, it's like Zoom, but I want to look presentable. So, yeah, it's from 11:30 to 1, so let me get in the shower, guys, and get my life together, and I'll be back.
If you have not added a
a picture to your profile in Teams, would you please do that?
All right, y'all. So I'm done with my classes for the day. I'm just about to catch up on some work that I need to complete really quick. And I'm going to be chilling for the rest of the day. It's a chill day today, I guess you can say, and homework day. But every day is honestly homework day for me, because having online classes, you honestly have to check the website every single day or you will miss something. And you will be looking stupid because you didn't even realize you had an assignment due because you didn't check the site. So I think my advice, if you're a new college student and this is your first time taking online classes, just continue to check the site daily just to make sure you stay on top of all of your work.
Y'all, this is what I'm wearing. Let's see what you're wearing. Okay.
These people crazy. They trying to put me in there with all these corona people.
First off,
y'all, this is the Nukes party. And they is showing out.
Y'all look like a lion or some shit.
Do y'all see the people down there?
No, I'm finna fall out. Y'all, I don't know. We not going.
No, hell no.
We stand back here. Who this walking, y'all? This, but y'all, it's people actually in there. That's just the people standing outside because they're talking about it's too hot. They talking about the whole house full.
Y'all, these folks on a wreck on the vlog.
She can't drive.
She can't. She can't.
Super YouTuber. YouTuber of the year, okay?
Super.
I'm trying to get all the raw COVID-19 coronavirus.
What a fight breakout.
College vlog miss.
A fight, my, all these people.
Dude. I hope so. Damn, they pulling up. Hold on.
You getting it on the block.
Hold on, y'all, because they pulled it up. Wait. Wait, flip this.
John.
Who John?
Where?
She
in the car.
Oh,
she had her window down? Well, oh, that's John Terrell. Hold on, y'all, because I don't even know. I'm in the middle of the street with it. In the middle of the street with it. In the middle of the street with it. Hey, it's, you see all them folk? She gonna zoom in. You see all them. You can see all the motherfucking people.
Oh. The party outside, baby.
Like a little bit.
So how you feel?
This shit blows the fucking wind. This shit is. Yeah, ooh, you look good. Your camera quality is amazing.
Wait, what's going on with the light?
Cause that's them bitches standing in front of it. They know we over here trying to get the light. This is good. But we literally out here doing.
Yeah.
Get it.
She's
talking about
some, I don't know
where that is.
Hey, we ain't even have to go on the party.
Hey.
Okay, so cheers to all the folks who got folks that fruit with them.
Come on, Lay.
Okay. Bye, y'all. Yeah, but she probably used to this. They done brought the party outside. Hey, hey, hey.
Good morning, you guys. So I am officially done with my room. So I am about to show you guys. So let's get into it. When you first walk into my room, this is what you will see. The bathroom is right here, but we're gonna come back to that. All of my pictures and stuff, I mostly got everything off of Amazon. As y'all see on this wall, I have these cute roses, and then I have those balls up there. They used to light up, but I just cut it off and just make the balls look like that. And then over here, you see I have my curtains up with this super cute freaking bedspread, y'all. Isn't this the cutest? Also got these pictures from Amazon as well. So freaking cute. So my colors are black, white, and teal blue, as y'all can see. Over here, I have a closet. It's a little bit junky, but I guess I can show y'all. Just a regular closet. And it comes with a mirror. So that's just how it looks from this side. A girl must be two things, classy and fabulous, Coco Chanel. I have this teal blue rug. Really, y'all, my homeroom is freaking Amazon. And over here, you see that I have like a little desk area. I just keep miscellaneous stuff down there. Got like my soaps, seasoning, washing stuff, spoons over there. Those are so freaking cute. I got those from Dollar General, y'all, for a dollar. I got my K from Amazon. And this is just like my little lotion perfume section. So yeah. And then over here is my TV and my mirror and my lamp. So freaking cute. Now we're gonna go to the bathroom. Guys, so I just kept the same bathroom stuff that I had last semester just to keep it simple. But this is just how it looks in here. So you guys, that is pretty much my whole room tour. I hope that you guys like it. I think that it turned out super, super cute. But right now, it is Monday morning and I'm about to check all of my week's work for this week and get to that and then just chill out for the rest of the day. But I'm so happy that I'm finally done with my room because it's been a long time coming.